We did a little bit of work off camera. Let's kind of take you through a little bit what I had done. Let's see. Where's the cinematic? Here we go. Got ourselves some beaver. No one's sleeping over on the shore over there. I have a bed set up for them. As you can see, I added some more trees and added some water effect. Have three beavers in the zoo now. Thinking about trying to put another animal in this pen. There's one that will get along with a beaver. Thing. Got a zookeeper coming to refill their food. Let's go take a look at this other beaver over here. Looks like he's sitting in water, but there's no water here. Okay, well, I am going to do some building onto the zoo, so hope you enjoy the time lapse, and I will be back with you shortly.
kind of what they are?
What a brisket.
No, no, Alan knows for me.
Well, thank you so much for watching the episode. I really appreciate it. We're expanding slowly but surely. It'll be cool to see what comes next. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you know when the next episode comes out. Thank you so much. Have a great day. Well, thank you so much for stopping by and watching one of my videos. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon so you know exactly when the next video comes out. I do offer a wide range of different kinds of videos, so check out the playlists and you might find something else that you like other than this kind of video you watched today. Thank you so much. Comment down below what you thought or just say hi. Have a great rest of your day.